Coming up next, it's Fang Face on Boomerang.